guy just standing there like, would y'all bring the ball back? Damn, like power forward and point guard, y'all ain't doing shit. You feel me?
So yeah, it's gonna have to be 50-50. I mean, that's just the makeup of the relationship. I'm a person, you're a person. Together we are one. That's math. You don't argue math.
I don't know. So I agree. Personally, I feel like shit.
60-40.
I'm old school.
I'm coming 40. She better have 60. I'm just bullshit.
I'm old school as hell. I go 100% by myself. I don't need nobody for shit.
Aw, that's a trauma response.
And tell me.
I don't do my best, homie.
Wait.
Tell me, Cobain, what does this require, this 100%?
So listen, I ain't going to hold y'all up. I feel like I'm old school. My daddy, my granddaddy, they was all pastors. And they took care of the house.
Oh, I answered my question.
Wait, 1 second. Trauma response? No.
You said I don't need nobody. That's what I was talking about.
Yes. You are 100% accurate with that, with the I don't need nobody part. But the financial side, I got it. I don't need help because
but
I want
you. What would you turn help down? Not help, like what
if you're probably so.
It's the struggle mentality. Not that you're saying, I'm saying that people really have when they think about 50-50. Like it's not like her matching you money because you need help. It's like money flows to her and she put it in y'all pot.
So what I want her to do with her money that flows to her is invest in her children that are my children. Because as long as you out of my pocket, I'm gonna have more regardless. So the more that you have is gonna keep you out of my pocket regardless. I want all that shit to go into the kids, the house, the potpourri, the Glade plugins.
I want a vibe for my children.
I got everything that you need personally. So I'm not a 50-50 nigga. I'm 100%. I got it.
What did this 100% I got it? What did this come with?
That comes with.
I'm saying, and what I'm saying is.
From the female aspect?
No, from your requirements. Like, so, you know, you out working. That means she at home, right?
90% of the time.
Right. So, like, when you come in, like, what is your expectation since you've been out at work?
I don't really have an expectation. What I have is I'm going to go get the bag. You figure it out the house because I'm not about to focus on that.
That's what I'm saying. Like, that's what I'm trying to say.
But like, that's what we was raised at, though. When did you see Jenny May go anywhere to work?
When we was kids. She went to work. She went to work at Michigan Bell.
When we were kids.
But she worked.
My mama worked at Burger King.
Hold on, wait, one second. She worked how long? How long did she work?
Well, she worked until she got hurt, but she would have worked.
How long did she work?
It was a long time. It was a long time.
My entire life, I've never known Jenny May to work.
And that's 40 years.
Man, I used to be in the car when Granddaddy dropped her off. She worked. She worked at Michigan Bell. She got hit by an elevator. She got hit by an elevator.
All right, so let's take her off the table. Let's just say I've never seen Mother Nero go to work. I've never seen Kim Davis go to work. I've never seen Mona goes to work because Mona was a single parent that raised me. But anybody that was associated with a man in my family, they wasn't fucking with no job.
Because I feel like what works for the couple works for them. Yeah. But on top of it, I feel that what I'm happens
old school,
is,
though. Shit, I'm 40.
Right, right. And I know
and
a lot of
years, I know so a lot of old school
that take care of 100%, but they got like a lot of percentages outside the crib. You know what I'm saying? Like, because they like other women. So they got other
like
women.
Other
that
families.
They
but see, for me, it's different because I'm poly.
I work, so me and my bitch fucking.
If I'm getting another woman, she bringing her to the crib, or I'm bringing her, and we both fucking her. So,
oh, wow. What did you say? My mama cannot watch this episode.
I already told y'all this episode was going to be.
Cut it off, Ma.
Ray probably going to have to cut so much shit out of this episode.
Hey,
but
I don't
at the
think
same
he's
time.
Cutting nothing off on a bitch.
All I'm saying is, I pay like I wait for what I want in life, period.
Really? Are you satisfied with your finances?
My finances?
Mm-hmm.
God has not failed me yet.
Period. I'm not. You? Hey, listen. I'm going to say this. I'm not satisfied with my finances because I want so much more. I got a life cap.
You want more,
listen,
be more.
I'm going to say this.
I'm going to say this. I strive to wear every single day.
That's from hard work, though. Y'all know the vibes. Y'all know I went to jail, had a felony, had all that shit. But I worked my way out of what I did. You know what I'm saying?